Today's meditation is focused on breathing and feeling sensations. So to get started, please find yourself a comfortable seat, whether that be in a chair, perhaps on your bed or on the ground, maybe standing, maybe even lying down, whatever is most comfortable for you. Place where you can feel completely relaxed and just listen to the sound of my voice. You can let your eyes drift shut if you like and follow my words. As you begin to enter this more calm, more relaxed place, find awareness of your breath. Total attention on your breathing. Notice the inhale. Notice the exhale. Feel your belly expand with each deep breath in. And contract with each exhale. Feel the breath coming in through the nostrils, filling the lungs, and feel it as it exits through the nostrils and the lungs deflate. Relax the breath. Relax the breath. As you sink deeper into your breath, find a feeling of heaviness in your body. Let yourself fully feel that weight. Feel each part of your body, from the toes to the top of your head, become heavy. You are so heavy that you sink into the floor. Find that awareness. Feel the full body heaviness. Remember to breathe. Now become aware of the lightness in your body. The light that is always there, even when you're feeling the heaviest you've ever felt. Awaken that lightness in each part of the body, from the top of the head to the tips of the toes. Let it spread through you, so that every part of the body is light and weightless. The body becomes so light that it might float off the floor. Be aware of this lightness. Feel this full body lightness. Now, seek out the feeling of cold. Find that sensation of dropping temperature, being chilled to the bone. Imagine facing the icy wind of winter head on. Imagine walking barefoot on a slab of ice. Your feet are cold. Your bones are cold. Your body is cold. Be aware of that feeling of coldness. Feel the full body cold. Now, turn to the feeling of heat. Find that experience of heat all over your body. Imagine a hot, humid day, no wind, the sun beating down on your skin. Imagine sitting in a sauna, warm steam rising and filling the air with heat. Be hot. Feel the heat. Be aware of the heat. Now, as you take your next breath, fill your lungs up to the very top. Feel the air filling your body. And at the top of the breath, let it all go. The feelings of heat, the feelings of cold. Let it go. And let yourself find feeling of the perfect temperature, not too warm, not too chilly, just right. Let yourself feel that. Let it fill you up as you take each breath and sit in that comfortable, satisfying feeling. Now, bring in an intense feeling of pleasure. Think of something that makes you full of joy, ecstasy, excitement, happiness. Completely submerge yourself in those feelings. Relieve any past experiences of pain and relive any past experience of pleasure, either physical physical, mental, emotional. Be in that moment. Feel the pleasure, the joy, the satisfaction, like all is right in the world. Be aware of those feelings. Immerse yourself in that pleasure. On your next inhale, hug that pleasure, that feeling of joy and love tight to you. Embrace it fully, and at the top of the breath, let it go. Release the memory and the feelings. And for a moment, in that stillness, let yourself just be. Without feelings of intense pleasure, or pain, or heat, or cold, or any strong sensation, just be and breathe. Notice the calmness of your breath, the evenness of your breath, the neutrality of your breath. The inhale, the exhale. Relax the breath. Relax the breath. When you're ready, you can open your eyes to come back to this moment, the space, take in your surroundings, and be ready to continue with your day.